Adobe Connect is a web-based tool. With Connect, you can host live meetings that can be recorded and shared afterwards. You can also record voice over any media that you choose and share that recording. Adobe Connect's most popular use is for web conferencing, but it can also be used for meetings, office hours, and content delivery. Adobe Connect allows you to set up multiple layouts or the arrangement of your materials on the screen. The layout manager can be seen on the right. As a tool for recording lectures or content delivery, Adobe Connect is very versatile. You can record your entire screen, which can include only your PowerPoint or a combination of PowerPoint, PDFs, and the pods that are available. Some pods that you may want to use are the Notes pod, the Whiteboard sharing screen, the Polling pod, Chat pod, and the File sharing pod. You can also share your desktop if you need to demonstrate something or give instructions on how to complete an assignment. Adobe Connect is supported by University Technology Services and is available to use in the media studios of Distributed Learning Support Services. Contact the UTS service desk to receive an account. Recordings made through Adobe Connect are hosted on the breeze.sc.edu server through UTS. Thank you for watching this video from the Center for Teaching Excellence at the University of South Carolina, Columbia. For additional resources, visit us at sc.edu/CTE.